Traeger, everyone, listen up. The operation was a success. Irujan defense forces have been neutralized, and all Arsenal birds are down. However, those two new drones buzzing around have royally screwed up our plans. The Ossian and Irujian Coalition's air forces are in a sorry state thanks to them. We might not even have any viable aircraft left. According to the Scrap Queen, the drones are trying to use the space elevator's transmission capabilities to send their data to drone manufacturing plants across the continent. They're trying to strengthen their numbers. What's worse, their data contains a depth of war experience, so the newer aircraft will be more tactically advanced. If that's the case, this war will never end. We need to take both drones down, no matter what it takes. We'll do it, so we have homes to go back to. Well, the Scrap Queen's on our side. She says she can make any aircraft fly. This is our final mission. Traeger, let's go. We've got a goddamn war to end.
Strider Squadron, takeoff prep complete.
Hey, can you hear me? That craft is in peak condition. I even buffed up the canopy for a nice shine, so you can really see the sky. Take care, Traeger. When you get back, let me know what you saw.
Let me see that. Traeger, wish I could have flown with you. A dinged up plane and an injured pilot would only slow you down. I feel for him now.
Take care. Whatever happens, it ends here. The outcome's mostly up to him.
Oh, this is the guy. Oh, yeah. He's the one who took off just now.
We've got quite a few Irujians with us.
Ossians are sticking around, too. I don't care what country anyone's from. What counts is knowing who the real enemy is. Right, guys?
Affirmative. And I think everybody here knows the score. We all know who to follow. Commence mission. All aircraft, follow Traeger.
Roger that. Understood.
All right.
Understood. Roger.
Space elevator is able to broadcast and communicate. The information infrastructure down, it's the only place capable of wide-area data transmission. The drones are waiting for it to fire again.
Clever little bastards.
Missile.
Goal leader to long cast. UAV is confirmed in direction of travel.
All aircraft converge on Skull Squadron. Surround and shoot them down.
Strider 3, copy. Let's do it, Ocean.
Missile.
UAV reacting. Missile. Damn, they're fast. All aircraft stay sharp. Intercept now. Detected for UAV
fucking tricks.
One small drone is down. Strider 1 got it.
Warning! Missile in the air!
Count it. I owe you. Look, you saved me. Right up.
Missile launched.
Got this one down to my sight.
Friendly lost. Salamander. Rifle 3 has been shot down. Lost another one. Stay sharp, they'll creep up on you.
tunnel. That tunnel leads to the space elevator.
Trigger, you're gonna have to fly into the tunnel after the UAV.
Where's the escape vector?
There's enough space for him to turn beneath the elevator.
That's a suicide mission.
Count, where are you going?
We rely on Trigger too much. He's gonna need help.
You can't be serious, Count.
Yeah, well, you had no problem with Trigger doing the same thing.
Count, give me your status.
Alive.
Excellent, so your pull's okay.
Whoa. What makes you think that? There it is. UAV spotted. We finally found it. I heard some static when the gate closed. Do you think the UAV is operating the gates? Well, there goes our only way out. I thought we were gonna pull this off after making it through that maze. No sign of the drone. Did it take another path? Doesn't matter. We know where it's going. We can catch it.
Until I have less fuel, but I have no choice. Attempting to land. I don't think my plane will make it. Anyway, here goes.
Come on, baby, stay with me just a bit more.
Return to radar.
I did it!
That's our Trigger!
He's a damn hero!
No doubt. You're better than me.
We're Strider 2. Damn it. Does anyone have eyes on Count?
Wish y'all could have seen that.
You damn fool. What's your position?
Watching Trigger climb. I guess it's my fate to watch from down below.
Yeah, well, we're all in the same boat there.
Yeah, well, I guess we are.
We're sending help. Give us your coordinates.
Directly under the space elevator. Elevation is minus 500 meters.
Minus? Hey, Trigger. You dumbass. Tell me something. What color's the sky up there?
How proud I am to be the first to land at
this
spaceport.
Wait, what was that transmission?
This is Captain K. Nagase of the spaceship Pilgrim 1. The ocean of stars in our galaxy is finally within our reach. To the pilot who generously gave this spaceship a place to dock, we are forever grateful. The universe lies ahead of us, waiting to be discovered. And now, at last, we have a gateway to ascend to it. Over and over again.
It's all coming together for me. Today was the day, the moment of her return.
I salute the pilot who gave us all a future.
to skies unknown.